Geschlossen hier?
Nee.
Geschlossen? Ja. Oh ja?
Okay. Einmal
vom Moment. symphony, and have me see as they see, when in all organic loneliness of the mind's adventure, to tear the hypnosis away from your eyes, and dare to see for yourself what you see, and dare to speak what you see, and then surely be in trouble with the authorities. The authorities, the autoritäten, the authorities who would deny my power to put together the absolute puzzle. Come, es in me demonster, es in me the autoritäten, the authorities who would deny my power to put together the absolute puzzle. Come lunch with the monster. Let's eat the authorities who would burn you for telling them the sun was the center of the solar system. Who would burn you for telling them they did not exist. The robot-eyed authorities who would dogmatize freedom. They would harness the atom and place a chastity belt around every erring imagination. When in the ring of a moment, every atom is its own authority. No matter what moronic democratic vote takes place, the authorities, I've always been in trouble with them. Whether they held the Bible in the air and condemned me in the name of their bullshit god of love, I was in trouble with them. Whether they had three stripes on their khaki uniforms or a star on their shoulder, I was in trouble with them. Even when they were the king of heaven or the king of hell, I was in trouble with them, always with my fist in the air, questioning, challenging, analyzing, challenging, 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 atomic explosion, a very fucking minute. Sun, the painted dream, the lost laughter, the smiles, the kiss in the night, the prayers to the end of the world, the mind, the mind. Warum leist du dir nicht den Sound deines Verstandes? Of their round heads, like looks that bury the total non-understanding of anything. Heaven's treasures are buried in the lightning, like gargoyles biting the tears of blood, of the odor of passion. When everything disappears through the dominance of hypnosis, then the robots march through the yellow past, unhypnotized by one real glimpse at the sky, a few of their gray hair and wrinkled skin. And the winter flowers stare and move through the wind and tell their story like a dog walking through human streets with no food or water. And at the same moment, the lava underneath and shouts and groans in the total waning understanding of everything. Aji! Kannst du nicht mehr ein Bier bringen? Sie muss ihn nicht aufhören. Sie muss ihn nicht beginnen. Nur sein! Sei die Verrücktheit des Himmels! Sei die Verrücktheit von 20.000 Tiefen unter dem Meer! Und stürz dich in den Tanz! Alles, was für uns übrig bleibt, ist zu sein! Die Kraft zu sein als magischer Kuss, der magische Ausdruck deiner spontanen Seele. Borrow the tome of a kiss. Next level, where the beating sound and the I disappears, and the you disappears, and the he and she disappears, and we disappear, and all disappears in the pounding stream of forgotten dreams, where wisdom and vision, knowledge and soul beat out the ignorant streams of all the dreams, and identity falls onto the floor of Nevermore, stepped into its own cracked dream kiss, invented by ignorance and killed by wisdom. Warum leist du dir nicht den Song? Deine Verstand. Come now. In the old days, in the dreams of the falling kiss, in the bells of the night, with a bellows kiss into the history, and the sound, the old mind, terrible mind, the story of a man, the history of man. All aus den Atomen sind die Bakterien gekommen und die Menschheit stammt von den Bakterien ab. Die Vorväter der Menschheit waren Bakterien. Bakterien! 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 Als du Bakterien die Welt kontrolliert und es kein Menschen gab, into the heart of bacteria with their long, hippy hair and their powerful silence. Bacterium! 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 And bacteria dominated the earth and their fellow humans. Adam ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Eva ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Platon ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Julius Caesar ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Napoleon ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Winston Churchill ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Adolf Hitler ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. George Washington ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. George Bush ist sicher aus den Bakterien entstanden. Helmut Kohl ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Der Papst selbst ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Bakterien! 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 Als nur Bakterien die Welt regnierten, und es keine Menschen gab. Buddha ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Moses ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Jesus Christ ist aus den Bakterien entstanden. Mohammed ist aus Bakterien entstanden. Copernicus existiert nicht. Deshalb konnte niemals entstehen. Bakterien! 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 Bakterien!
The days, oh my soul, the washing kiss that sips in the night by the powers of no time, and waits for the kiss to bury the soul. Come, meet me in meiner Einsamkeit, wo ich sehen kann.
Let me He's in there! Survivors of the initial explosion hurling through space. Subatomic symphony, in the immortal grip of super law, and resting the mind in its spatial prison. And nothing to do but lie naked on the earth and feel the wind. And your mind loosens its grip on the center of your being. And you feel the atomic meltdown of your body. Du kannst das atomare Schmelzen deines Körpers fühlen. Into the earth. Into the air, billions of atoms at every moment dropping off, and your body turns into a cloud of atoms, light, alive, with fury, floating in a world that has never to be left, intimate.
devour. Das ist der erste Schritt, die Realität zu erkennen. To realize the eyes cannot see the subatomic world. The ears cannot hear the subatomic symphony. The tongue can't taste it. The senses should all be destroyed so that we may stay forever in the real. The senses are worthless distractors. Tools that have taken us this far, but now must be discarded. The way we once discarded our tails, like the butterfly's cocoon, so that we may stay in the real, fly in the real, fly on to the gamma rays of Netherlord every moment, where our semen flows over the protons and ignites the electrons to make more hydrogen! That jots out of my dream. The death in the sun. The lost laughter that waits for the death to come. In the dark shadows of Nevermore. Hiroshima. Nagasaki. Chernobyl. No rock poem can sing about the power of power. Coughed is coughed. Power walks in the law. Power is the law. Silence is going to change things. You think your silence is going to change the structure of the atom? The fall of the electron upon its own proton. Protons kissing neutrons.
watching the electron roll upon its own ring. Kissing and rolling in harmony to the old dance of life. The dance of the song that drove the dream, that drove the harmony of peace.
Just What's that? What was?
Santo Brava.
Ladies and gentlemen, Copernicus!
Dobrý večer. Jsem tu pro več. I am here for you.
By whatever means, would try to see for me and have me see as they see. When in the volcanic to tear the hypnosis away from your eyes and dare to see for yourself what you see and dare to speak what you see and then surely be in trouble with the authorities. The authorities. Authority! The authorities! Who would deny my power to put together the absolute puzzle. Come, lunch with the monster. Let's eat the authorities who would burn you for telling them the sun was the center of the solar system. Who would burn you for telling them they did not exist. The robot-eyed authorities who would dogmatize freedom. They would harness the atom and place a chastity belt around every erring imagination, when in the ring of a moment, every atom is its own authority, no matter what moronic democratic vote takes place. The authorities. I've always been in trouble with them, whether they held the Bible in the air and condemned me in the name of their bullshit god of love. I was in trouble with them, whether they had three stripes on their khaki uniforms, or a star on their shoulder, I was in trouble with them. Even when they were the king of heaven, or the king of hell, I was in trouble with them. Always, with my fist in the air, questioning, challenging, analyzing, challenging, 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 challenging in the volcanic atomic explosion of every fucking minute. When one is not to. There is no such thing as death. Senses are liars. Nothing exists. Where I even challenge my own of existence out. There is no authority. Of a dream, a lost kiss that bent the soul and washed the dream in its kiss. The lost soul, the memory of the computer, the dream, the night,
the touched song. Why don't you borrow the sound of the mind? Why don't you borrow the sound of the mind? And the finger rolls to a pointing, shouting reach. And words crawl through the pointing stare. And mouths eat rest with the groans of their round heads. Looks that bury the total non-understanding of anything. And the travelers are buried in the lightning, like bird dogs biting the tears and blood of the odor of passion, when everything disappears through the dominance of hypnosis. March through the yellow past, unhypnotized by one real glimpse at the sky and a view of their gray hair and wrinkled skin. And the winter flowers stir and move through the wind and tell their story like a dog walking the ladder underneath points and shouts and groans in the total boiling understanding of everything. Archie, can you get me a beer? Don't end. Don't begin. Just be. Be the madness of the sky. Be the madness of 20,000 leagues under the sea. And crash into the dance with all that's left is to be. To be the strength in its magic kiss. The magic pronunciation of your soul. Borrow the tone of the kiss. Borrow the tone of the kiss. Borrow the tone of the kiss. Why don't you borrow the sound of the wine? Everybody dance. It's the end of the show. It's the beginning of the next level. Where the beating sound in the I disappears, and the you disappears, and he and she disappears, and we disappear, and all disappears in the pounding stream of forgotten dreams, where wisdom and vision, knowledge and soul beat out the ignorant stream of all the dreams, and identity falls onto the floor of nevermore, step into its own cracked dreams, invented by ignorance. Killed by wisdom. Why don't you borrow the sound of the mind? The world has its own dream. By the history of tomorrow's soul, the beat-down kiss of the tomb. Laughter, the history of man. The history of man. From the atoms came the bacteria. And humans are the descendants of the bacteria. The forefathers of humanity were bacteria. Bacteria! 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 When bacteria dominated the earth, and there were no humans, Adam was descended from bacteria. Eve was descended from bacteria. Plato was descended from bacteria. Aristotle was descended from bacteria. Julius Caesar was descended from bacteria. Napoleon was descended from bacteria. Adolf Hitler was descended from bacteria. George Bush was definitely descended from bacteria. George Washington was descended from bacteria. The Pope himself was descended from bacteria. Bacteria! 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 When bacteria dominated the earth, and there were no humans, who was descended from bacteria? Moses was descended from bacteria. Jesus Christ was descended from bacteria. Muhammad was descended from bacteria. Copernicus does not exist. Therefore, he could never descend. Bacteria! 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 They were crying like the sin in a soul. In the dark cave, it hangs with the shadow and waits for the sky to beat the soul into its flesh and wait for the sky to end. Ah, come with me in my solitude where I can see. Oh!
This may only be a dream. We come and go like a ripple on a stream. So love me tonight. Tomorrow is made for some. Tomorrow may never come. For all we know, inside here, with the neutrons, protons, electrons, and quarks, trillion-year-old travelers, survivors of the initial explosion, hurling through space. Naked on the earth and feel the wind. You feel the atomic center of your body. You feel the atomic meltdown of your body into the earth, into the air. Billions of atoms at every moment dropping off. And your body turns into a cloud of atoms, light, alive, with fury, floating in a world that has never to be left, intimate with truth, feeling basic and nearer to truth. Truth. Senses is the first step to knowing what is real. to realize the eyes cannot see the subatomic world, the ears cannot hear the subatomic symphony, the fingers cannot touch the subatomic field. The senses should all be destroyed so that we may stay forever in the real. The senses are worthless distractors, tools that have taken us this far, but now must be discarded the way we once discarded our tails. Like the butterfly's cocoon, so that we may fly in the real. Be in the real, floating to the gamma rays of nevermore. In every moment, where life and death are just an ignorant society's excursion, where our semen flows over the electrons and ignites the protons to make more hydrogen. Take it down a dream kiss by the death song. All the stars at sea. No one can. The ocean. Nagasaki. Chernobyl. No rock song can sing about the power of power. Might makes right. Kraft ist Kraft. I'm not here. Has disappeared into its own reality. Life does not exist. Your silence is going to change the structure of the atom, the fall of the electron upon its own proton, protons kissing neutrons, watching the electron roll upon its own ring, kissing and rolling. The proton.
And if the power of the neutron and if the electricity of the electron
there is peace.
Thank you. Davide, máš opustit mikrofon.
Yes. The old days. You can leave the light on. Leave the light, please. The old days. The hat on the head. The staring eyes. The hair on the face. The eyes. Tender lips. Blonde hair. The golden hair. The stares into the night. The minds that green into the soul. The words that sing into the sky in the temple of the old air. The searching of the mind. The flashing of the cigarette in the night. The smoke of the dream. The green shirt that hugs the background of Nevermore and stares with its African soul into the end of the beginning of the world. By the sky and the laughter. And the long hair that tends in a stream. And the bandana of Nevermore walks through the hairs of its truth and swings the magic of the atoms as they crawl through the blood and spare the bone into the mind. The tender power of the spontaneous dream, the eagle of Nevermore, swimming through Prague at the beginning of nine, turn into its kiss the museums of all the souls. The art of the beginning of the dream, from the cave to the top of the cathedral, into the soul of the poem, into the tender music of the lips, of the spontaneous moment, of every song, of every atom in the electron's journey to the end of Nevermore. Thank you.
Is there any more? No, mate.
Hello?
Is there any more?
You'll feel as well.
No, no. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Lastina?
Yeah, it's
Club Delta.
Club Delta. This is
where is Lastina? Is it nearby here or no?
No, it's like near... It's near airport.
Okay, I'll give it to the taxi cab, because I have a car. I have a car here.
Yeah.
Auto.
Well, it's like... And has your map? Prague?
Yeah, here.
Yeah, when you look at the map, I think it's not difficult to find that place.
Okay. Good, I got Borat on TV. Borek. Everything is Borat and Borek. Very, very fancy Czechoslovakian face.
I'm Lass doch ein Bein.
Papa
Italiano!
Okay.
What is it? This is it, ladies and gentlemen, terrorism, concentration camp, Czechoslovakia. I guess if you got over that wall, then you had a whole bunch of water over here to deal with. strange feeling. I can actually feel each individual. I can actually see them. Elsa Mueller, I can see her. A flowered dress. She's got long hair like in the 40s. She's nervous and she's happy. And she's unhappy. And she's just overactive. She talks a lot. There's Jacob. He's serious. Black hair, he's got a beard. He's always studying. He believes in God, but he goes beyond. He's got a sadness inside of him that he never gets rid of. He's just a happy man, a good man, likes to do good for people. He likes money, he likes to play. Terrazin. They all died in there. Hopefully we're going to go. Terrazin was a transit camp for 29 people from 29 different countries.
The end of the 18th century, during the reign of Emperor Joseph II, yes, as a jail for political and military prisoners, yeah, mm-hmm. And used to be so in all the time, in the 19th and of the beginning.
So its original purpose was a fortress, and it was not used that much, and then it got to be a jail and stayed
there. Yeah, okay. After 15 March 1939, when the German army occupied Bohemia and Moravia and so-called protectorate was declared, established at first the Nazi, the small fortress, into Gestapo prison. Yeah. Commander was Hauptsturmführer SS Heinrich Jeckel. It was one soldier, high soldiers from the Austrian. And he stood here to the end of the Second World War, 5 years. And since November 1941 was town Terezin used as a transit camp for Jews from all over Europe. All original inhabitants, around 4,000 people, have to move out, and town was only camp.
Even the town, not only the fortress, the town also.
Small fortress was Gestapo prison, and all the town was a concentration camp.
So the town that over there, that further up the Randala Road, it was also the concentration.
Yeah.
But that didn't have a fence or anything.
Today is Terezin a normal civil town?
Yeah, but before did it have a fence or like guards around the fence? Or did it have barbed wire around the town?
It was fortress.
Yeah.
So you can see in all places are the walls.
In Terezin,
oh, yeah. Oh. And also the water graves.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was water grot of water.
Full of water.
Yeah, water. So we can go now through the small fortress. Here is all written in Czech language. Yeah. Do you like see some of the photos there? Yeah. So after this, but this same you can see in the Jewish Museum.
Mm-hmm.
But here is all written in English language.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. So I want only say what is small fortress and what is big.
And this
fortress.
Is the small fortress.
This is the small fortress.
And the large fortress is the town.
It's today town. Yeah.
And are the walls still in the town? Are these walls around the town still today?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Oh. You see, when you drive,
and here is all we was in Second World War. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
The town is today.
Again, Arbeit Mark Frei. That's in Dachau, right?
Yeah, it was typical.
Oh, they did it all the time.
Yeah, for the concentration camp. And
I mean, is that been repainted or is that original that there?
It's original. Or it's original.
I mean, that's not been retouched or anything? This?
Only
it's original. Or new paint?
It's original, yeah.
In Dachau they have it.
Do you know what mind Arbeit macht frei?
Yeah, work makes you free.
Yeah.
Especially when you're working for the Germans.
So it was administrative yard, yeah, and through this yard survived all the transports of the prisoners, yeah. Here was register, Geschäftszimmer, it was reception office, yeah.
So what, when a man came, he went into this office?
Yeah, all prisoners must came in this.
To this office first?
Yeah.
Hello.
Register, yeah, and they must also put away the precious, ring watches and
uh-huh.
And so on.
Okay.
In the next room, Wachstube, it was office for maimed guards, yeah?
The office for the guards?
Yeah, yeah. In the small fortress were 10 guards,
uh-huh.
Yeah, SS, and here was on a duty and all the time one of the guards, and he controlled to go away and arrive of the works commandos.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so. Today it's all closed, yeah.
Uh-huh.
After the war, when the people don't like the Nazi, was all
destroyed?
Yeah, destroyed. Number 5, it was office Commander Heinrich Jeckel. Yeah.
This was his office, number 5.
Yes.
Huh.
And all main guard and also the commander were after war killed.
Why? Oh,
why?
Execution.
Yeah, execution.
In trials or just killed
yeah,
by the people?
By trial. Trial.
So the,
trial.
he was hanged by in the trial.
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
Because he was not following orders. He did more. He was a killer.
Was a killer. Yeah. Was a, here was no extermination camp. Yeah. But
this was,
but many people were killed without trial.
Without authority.
Yeah. 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 A camera. It was store for prisoners' clothing. Yeah, all prisoners must change it your civil for prisoners' one. Yeah, mm-hmm. Do you understand me? Yeah.
Yeah, you change
yeah.
clothes.
Clothes.
You put
yeah.
the prisoners' clothes on. Come on.
They wear old uniforms, the Czech army from the First World War,
mm-hmm.
and the uniform had here. The red triangle and the Jewish people, the yellow star representing
yeah.
the
yeah.
So I'm ready to sign. Here we are on the first courtyard from Portland, yeah.
Mm.
And there were 17 big so-called mast cells and 20 solitaries here. In the time when the small fortress was
these are the
jail.
Cells for the people, right? Yeah.
Yeah. It was a jail. For example, in First World War, 200 prisoners were maximal here on this courtyard.
Mm-hmm.
When the Nazi established here the Gestapo prison, 1,500 prisoners were here.
Oh, so, in other words, it was normally just, it could handle 200, but then they had over 1,500, seven times. These, there's no, of course, there's no heat inside, right?
And also not light, yeah.
No light.
Yeah.
My light is going out too.
All cells look out as this one here. Yeah. You can see it was a dark, cold room. Yeah. With three triple bunks, one table, two banks. This here on a wall, it was a wood rope for personal things. Yeah. One wash basin here, a window, and one toilet in the corner.
So each prisoner had an, oh, they didn't have a number, this was just marked.
Prisoners were here in this cell. Yeah. So about 33, so in one floor, yeah. Without mattress, without cover, and no heating. And
they just laid on the boards.
Only on a wood. Yeah. And small fortress was a Gestapo prison. Yes, all the prisoners were here.
These were special.
For political reasons.
Yeah.
But we cannot say it was political reason. It, they were not only communists or so. This was at most the Czechs intelligence.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, about 50%.
Mm-hmm.
So doctors, professors, students. The other, there were the soldiers from other armies from all over the world.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, say it in English. Kriegsgefangene, is this auf Deutsch?
Kriegsgefangene.
Yeah, yeah.
War something.
Yeah. Original equipment have we today only in two cells, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The other are without equipment. But you can see it's original.
Oh, that was a great sink.
Yeah.
Oh, so they had toilet too, right?
Yeah, also one. It's
what?
Closed.
Oh, it's just a hole in it. There was no running. Oh, so they had running water though, right? No.
It was
just a sink.
Yeah.
So what, this is isolation?
No isolation. It was so-called Jewish cell. Jewish people were here separated. Most of objects here on the first court, yeah, are from 18th century. This was in 18th century a horse stable, yeah, for two horses. Mm-hmm. And then in Second World War were here the Jewish people, and 50 or 70 men were here. They must only stood in the night, yeah.
And no bed, nothing.
No bed, without nothing, nothing. No toilet, no bed. The Jewish were just deported to the extermination camp, yeah. Also from the Tatars, from the ghetto, but from this part wasn't quickly as from the town. Punishment, the commander, Heinrich.
Yeah, he was in here?
Yeah, was here one year.
1 year in here?
Yeah, and then will be killed in Litomirice town.
It wasn't worth being commander for that, I tell you. I wouldn't want to be commander to stay 1 year in that room. You understand?
Yeah.
It wasn't worth
Slowly,
being
please.
Commander. It
yeah.
wasn't worth
yeah,
being
yeah.
commander.